No, we're fine.
Thank you, munchkins.
I knew it.
We on location today. Nope, I don't have a stand.
We're vlogging.
I may as well have went live. So my daughter tossed me into the roaded. The loaded baconator fries.
I didn't talk her into it, I just wanted it for myself or for us.
I said my grace already. I'll say it again. Amen. So yeah, what it is, we're going.
Hi guys.
I got a giant bacon cheeseburger. But giant junior bacon cheeseburger meal. It was delicious.
$5 meal. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So I said I'm gonna come hit y'all with it, cause you know I love you. If nobody else told you, let me tell you for the day. You are loved in a special way.
Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Go and hit that like button. Comment some. Hit the bell. Don't. Share it. You people love it.
I think it's time for some. Switch it up, y'all. Feeling like a lion.
Rawr. Feel good.
A rawr.
I feel really good.
You feel like that?
I feel really good. Tell me what? Oh, jeez. You enjoyed that. Was that my water? Oh, your water.
I'm my water.
Oh, no. I thought that was my water.
Yeah, my liquid has been going down the wrong pipe a lot lately. I need help with that.
Lately, appreciate it. You want some fries and Frosty?
No, thank you.
Oh, but
how good does that look, y'all?
This is delicious. If it was vanilla, it would be better. Mm-hmm. But, you know, the vanilla wasn't working.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, they say Jenna.
Look at that. Look at me. Look at that.
Her face did not look good. I don't know.
I'm not a big chocolate fan.
Trying to see who she's looking at like that. On a low low. I don't think I want the other one. Your grandma don't like chocolate. Sorry, I got cheese in your chocolate.
Oh, that's cool.
Mm-hmm. So I got the,
It's all going to the same place.
Maple bacon croissant sandwich again.
Mm-hmm. How was that?
It was awesome the first time. But I didn't eat it on the same day. But I'm eating it on the same day now. So we're gonna tell you how it tastes after it's like fresh and hot off the presses.
She did everything, y'all. She be dipping it all.
And hopefully by this time we ready to go, maybe the vanilla will be working. Cause I kind of want a vanilla frosty myself. And I want something to drink, some more water. I'm baking, man, hard.
I like it.
I'm good. Look at how you're looking out. Look at that, so busy in my fries, you ain't even yours.
Exactly.
See how kids see? How kids see?
Today,
I am gonna eat your fry. Oh, how ugly is that fry, y'all? Look at that.
Don't call the fry ugly.
It is. Look at that. That looks diseased. She ate it, y'all. She ate the nasty, fries. Ugly fry.
All fries matter.
I raised it better than that.
All fries matter.
Ew, all fries do not matter. Ew! That's why you just dripped that shit on your pants. I'm so upset. She ate it, y'all. She ate it.
I'm upset too.
Yeah, yeah. She ate it. She ate the ugly fry. Here, hold this. You gotta get me while I eat my sandwich. At least while I open it. Hey, y'all. So, how everybody? Shout out to Jin Cheng. J-I-C-H.
What she do?
Cheng, new subby. And she has an awesome site for curvy plus size women if you want to get your style on, get your swag on. So check her out, J-I-N-C-H. If not, I will correct the spelling and comment it. Look at this beautiful sandwich here.
Oh, you like, I did not,
what?
I don't know why I didn't think that you got that now, like.
Bacon maple chicken.
All right,
I'm gonna
sell
it too.
Talk to the nice guy. All right, hi guys. I don't know what to say. Come on in. Take a bite of her sandwich. I don't know where she went. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, I'm a big fan of. Ooh. I'm a huge fan of that.
Can you say yeah?
I'm a huge fan of that. Oh. Drop a piece of chicken in my shoe, would you? Look at that. I'm gonna clean my shirt for a second, guys, you know? This is real vlog style. Oof. That was delicious. That may have not been nutritious, but that was delicious. Mmm.
Maple, what?
Bacon, maple,
boy. Chicken?
Mmm.
Yeah. Mmm. Did you taste it? Did she eat my sandwich?
On camera, too.
She eating my sandwich, y'all?
I'm eating my sandwich, y'all. This chicken just tastes really good. If I was to eat grandma's sandwich on accident,
it
I would be mad.
On accident. And this isn't what I got for your grandma, though.
I know. Mmm. But their chicken just tastes really good. Plus, I love croissants. Can I get that bacon back?
She had her whole two patty giant junior bacon cheeseburger.
I don't know. I just want to eat all the food.
She took my french fries.
I didn't take her french fries. She said, I'm done. Y'all
now
heard
she
it.
Want.
She said, I'm done.
Now she want my sandwich.
And I was like, don't gotta tell me twice. Yeah. Oh, I'm just nearly dropping this.
So good. She almost dropped it, y'all. But it's a good sandwich. I am enjoying it. I feel mad shiny.
You look mad pretty. That's just the...
Don't judge.
That's the hue and do of your face.
Thank you. Serena in the background, tear and tail. Right, is she up? I don't even think she's winning. I'm just.
Is that Serena or Venus?
Serena.
Venus never doing nothing, never playing.
Yes, advantage Williams, because that's just how she do. I'm just throwing people. Don't you hate when people yawn like that and don't cover their mouth, y'all?
Oh, God.
Don't
talk about people. Look how quickly this melted.
Wow.
How far is the video?
9 minutes?
Mm-hmm. I'm looking to know. Seems like so nice before.
Ice cream, icing, potato chips. Awesome combinations, y'all.
Potato chips?
Oh. Potato. French fries, potato chips, cake icing, and ice cream. Mm. It's like one of the best combinations ever. Thumbs that up. Hit this video. Thumb like this video if you can. If you can relate to my fat girl isms. Icing, potato chips or french fries, and ice cream. I know if you're a real fat girl at heart, you had it. If you're a real kid at heart, you had that. Everybody that got a slice of cake, a scoop of ice cream, and some potato chips on a plate at a kid party should be able to relate to that wonderful combination. And if you have never experienced that, I feel sorry. I'm sad for you. But it's okay, because now you can experience it, because now you know. So, thumbs up if you can relate. Thumbs up if you want to try it. Either way, thumbs up the video, guys. I just want to come share with you guys. I'm full. I'm outside. She made me sit down. I didn't really want to sit down to eat. But,
you got a good
I'm getting
out
sleepy.
Of it.
I'm literally getting sleepy right now, you know.
So can like, I finish look. It? Or can I get like another bite?
Like, I'm getting sleepy, y'all. Like, that eye just kicked in quick.
Can I get like another bite? Can I like, finish it? Can I get like another bite? Can you at least give up another bite?
No.
Okay. Ouch, my feelings.
So I'm saying, like you know, I was saying before, if you haven't heard it for the day, nobody told you today, you're loved. I love you in a special way. Thanks for munching with me. I always enjoy munching with you guys. You came here to do it, so go ahead and do it. Let me get myself together. Cause I'm looking mad. I feel mad, crazy right now, guys. Like long day, ready to go home and call it a wrap. But you came here to do it, so. I love you guys. Don't forget to like, comment.
What else?
Share, subscribe, and don't forget to press that bell button so you can be notified every time I drop a video online. You know, so you don't miss nothing. And you know, we jonesing in January, so let me get some shout outs going. CC Uncut, Miss Kitty 506, go check her out. Spice Life Vlogs, The Roommates.
I can't remember her,
Misty's Corner.
I can't remember her YouTube, but her Instagram is
G Mama's World.
DJ Disco Bella.
She's DJ the one that, Disco Bella.
Eats the edibles and does her makeup.
Instagram.
You see that one?
No.
Oh, you're gonna
she
watch
gets
it.
A little
she's gonna watch it.
Baked and caked. Shout out to Ryan and Coco, congratulations. Val and Coco and LB Mommy Tom Scream. Congratulations on 600 subbies, guys. Shout out to Mama TK Reviews. Hope all is well. I haven't seen you in a little bit. I'm going to go check you out. Make sure you're good. Hope you're good. Shout out to Careful Keith. What it is, Careful Case. And shout out to everybody out in Houston right now for the meet and greets and all of that. I hope everybody's having fun and being safe. Thanks for munching with me. I enjoy munching with you. And I will see you when? Where? Same YouTube channel. Same YouTube time.
Bye.
Bye.